Alright, this is the AGL quality mil-spec trigger. It's a little bit better than a mil-spec. I think right now I'm running about 5 pounds on this with JM springs on it. Lines right at 1/4 inch. So I'm going to show you the pull and reset. So right there, we're looking at almost 1/4 inch. I'm going to reset it. And you can see there's pretty much about 1/4 inch travel back and forth.